Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get this look. The nice kind of funky, but you can also make it casual. Right now you can have your bangs up or down, and I'll show you guys how to do this. So keep watching. Okay, we're going to start off with sectioning your hair. So take a brush. Take that hair, take a clip, and clip it in. Then take the hair that you're gonna curl and brush it. I've already put this in, but if you have not, use heat protectant spray. This is Tresemme. It's $2.80 or something like that at Walmart or Target. You can get anywhere. I know my bangs look bad, but it doesn't matter because I'm not going to be wearing them down today. So, I'm going to start off with, I'm just using a 1-inch curling iron. You can use whatever you have, but this is what I want to use. So take a section of hair. And roll it. Leave it like this for a couple seconds. And then roll it out. And you're going to do this with all of your hair. Okay guys, now that you're done curling your hair, we're going to actually do the styling part. You can leave it like this if you want to. I've got naturally wavy hair, so my hair holds a curl easily. If you don't, I recommend using hairspray. Like extra help, this is Tresemme. I don't need hairspray that much, so I don't use it a lot because I don't want my hair to look greasy. Well, that doesn't make it look greasy, but it makes it greasier the next day. So I'm going to show you how to style your hair. Okay. Take all your hair and brush it back. Into a ponytail. Take a ponytail that is take a ponytail and put your hair in a ponytail. Okay, and then make sure You have a ton of bobby pins. I have blonde ones since I have blonde hair. If you have darker hair, get the darker colored ones. And large ones might help as well. These are large bobby pins. See the difference? They're bigger. So take a bunch of bobby pins. Okay, what are you gonna do? Okay, this might be hard to see. You're going to take your hair. You're going to kind of pin it up one at a time. So let's say I want and you're kind of like crisscross, you're just taking strands of hair and you're crisscrossing it along the back to cover up the ponytail so you can't see the color of the ponytail. You're just taking little strands, see, like this, just little strands, and taking it to wherever you want it to go. It does take a lot of bobby pins. A little prettier, you can add a flower. This is just off of a bouquet I got at the dollar store. You just pop it off. See, you just pop it off and you put it on bobby pin. And you can just add it in to the side of your hair. And you can also choose to leave your bangs down, or you can take them. And pin them back. Take two more bobby pins. Kind of just doing the crisscross thing to keep it in. So there you go. And that's how you get this book. Hope you enjoyed.